Ahead the release of Southern superstar Rajinikanth starrer Kabali, the fans are already going crazy for the film. Kabali is all set for his grand release this Friday in over 4,000 screens worldwide, created frenzy among fans, all thanks to his unique and grand promotions. The live Rajinikanth fans proved their love for the superstar. Throughout Tamil Nadu, Rajinikanth fans are celebrating the release of the movie as the biggest festival. Most of the private companies declared July 22 an official holiday. Huge cutout of Rajinikanth being put up in front of Urvashi Theatre ahead of the release of Tamil film Kabali tomorrow in Bengaluru. Take a look. Kabali fever gripping the south, and it is very difficult not to get infectious with it. As Rajinikanth star is the biggest release of the year, and Rajinikanth fans have already announced the film a blockbuster. The craze for the film even outside Tamil Nadu is unbelievable. Mumbai's Aura Theatre has planned to screen 6 shows on release day. With Rajinikanth fans spread across nooks and corners of India, the Kabali fever has taken the nation by storm. Fans are waiting with bated breath to catch a glimpse of the superstar in the movie, which stars Rajinikanth as a Malaysian don. Kabali also stars Bollywood actress Radhika Apte.